Natural, organic, human meat. It's delicious. That's how free his life was. He had a happy life, then we took him out of our backyard, and we bolt-gunned him in the head, and then we slit his throat. So you can eat humanely raised human meat. We got the barbecue season coming up, and I know some of you are health conscious. You're thinking some of you are health conscious. You don't want the fatty cuts of meat, so try the breast meat. Try the human breast meat. I got a bunch of recipes. Some of you are looking at me funny. Like, what would I do with human meat in my household? I've never cooked with human meat before. So I got a list of recipes here for you. You ever tried chicken noodle soup? Chicken noodle soup. You want to try human noodle soup? Human noodle soup. Delicious. You ever had beef stroganoff? Why not human stroganoff? Let's do it. I think it sounds great. Put it in the slow cooker. Really tender, delicious. Never mind that you could eat beans or lentils or tofu.
Please try our humanely raised organic human meat. We're new at the farmer's market this week with our new product. And you can see this is very low fat, lots of protein, all natural. We know that's important. Was given organic feed. And no antibiotics. So our meat is raised in a shed, but does have access to the outdoors. And we hope that you tried it. We're very excited about this new product here at the farmer's market. So if you have any questions, feel free to ask. You can feel good about our human meat.
And if you think this is violent, think about what's on the rack at your grocery store. Is there some violence there? And if you're grossed out by this display, remember this is fake. If you're grossed out by this display, think about what's on the rack at your grocery store. Think about what's in your freezer at home.
Do not want to die!
It's not food!
It's violence!
What do we want?
Animal liberation!
It's not food!
It's violence! Now!
Are we gonna fight for it?
Yes!
Are we going to get it?
Yes!
Meat is a lie!
Animals do not want to die!
It's not food!
It's violence! Animals do not want to die!
What do we want?
Animal liberation!
Are we going to fight for it?
Yes!
Animals want to live!
Just live!